I don't think it's enough. Perhaps you can help, Captain. As the one who actually...
Just taking her word for it?
So then, Captain, given the discussion now and the information you've been privy...
I'm inclined to agree.
As am I.
Well, I am not. I've heard nothing here to convince me that we should do anything but...
Yes, a fair. So then, while the data you two have presented is compelling...
You got me, officer. I guess, but
Maybe you'd be willing. I don't suppose you're... Fine. You've made...
The ship's under attack!
Thank you.
It's too strong. Now.
In bloom. You know, we might be some of the only. What's happening?
Simple to say now. But with the outbreak raging from a barely understood source, the moment demanded quick. I removed the dangerous variant. But then, as the war ended, my trial. And what did I get in return? No. We were sacrificed. I've already sent along the evidence of Orlais's role. All I ask is that you confirm as much. After all, I do still have a long list of threats to the UC. How many have you killed to get with? There are no great works that don't cost lives, Cap. So we sacrificed a few dozen in the attacks to possibly protect millions.